Duck lob to center. Bozak breaking to the net. Off the pipe! Right off the pipe. And a follow-up! Oh, and a scramble around by Echo. Oh, my. Short-handed to Leafs. Almost tied it up.
Feast your eyes on this one, folks. Save of the year. If it's not, I can't think of a better chance. Thrown again at the net. Now watch this. Redirected. Hutton scrambling. Knocks it out of the air with the paddle of his stick. Folks, off of Winnick. That's a sure goal if that man doesn't do that. Wow.
Tampa has hit 22 goalposts this year. One of them just a moment ago, but Vivo right into this game.
Well, Killorn right in front of him here, and he's peeking through traffic, doesn't see it. Gets a break, but then sometimes when you get a break, other things happen because of it. Look at this. Watch him. Wow, what a save.
That was Kolek still out there. Here's Oshie trying to spring. Ovechkin 0-3, rolling puck, poke check, Bravo, and he bats it over the top of the net. That might have been going in. Bravo able to recover, dropped his stick, swung his arm, and knocked the puck away from the goal. Wow.
And then straight up the ice, and here's what I was talking about. Ovechkin never giving up on the play. Same with Ramo. That's a great desperation save. That would have found its way into the back of the net also. Oh, Ovechkin even had his hands in the air for a little bit. Wow.
All veterans that stopped by their stores on Monday. As this one off the pipe.
Oh my, that went right up and over the stick and down the other side of Devan Dubnyk. Player this year, consistent on the power play. And there was that play I was talking about. Devan Dubnyk swats this puck. Watch this, he swats this puck and the blade of it hits it and that puck goes off the post and out. Otherwise, that's in the back of the net.
We'll get back to the line. Noah Hanifin is on it. Subban out of the box. Hanifin gives it off. And a shot towards the net, calming down, makes a save with a rebound. Flipped to the crease again by Erik Staal. He can't believe it. Here's the chance again from Erik Staal as he gets this loose puck and off the post. Look at the reaction from Mike Conn as he swats that puck away like a fly. Look at the glove. He saves a goal right there. Erik Staal can't believe it. Great reaction from Mike Conn. And that will be a highlight tonight, I guarantee you. Great athleticism from Mike Condon.
Spurgeon got it across. Fed in front for Parisi. Oh, and it's on top of the net. A flex move by Crawford. It went to the top of the cage. It looked like it might be a sure tying goal for Zach Parisi.
You don't see this very often, folks, where the goaltender makes the save, and then he bats it, and it ends up on top of the net. Actually, off the water bottle, and on top of the net.
Mike Yeo deserves a little credit here. He changes up the lines just a little bit.
Very astute. He said, very much the way we played in Los Angeles, similar teams.
Well, Budaj facing the Wild twice, got a decision with a win as the Lightning come away with a puck. And out comes Garrison.
It's a clean win by Minnesota. Brodin loads and fires, and he gets tons on it. There's an alley all the way through. Vasilevsky goes down the way he normally does, fights it off, realizes it's not going to go over the net, and has the presence of mind. Look at that focus. Stays with it. He doesn't lose it. He doesn't say, okay, where did it go afterwards?
Shots in this period, 6-2 in favor of the Ducks. Here they come again. Perry! Perry! Bouncer! Ramo with the save! Again able to fling that hand in the air and somehow keep that puck from going in.
What a great save. That's puck up to Corey Perry. And it looks as though Chris Russell has him tied up, but Corey Perry never gives up on it. Puck able to pull that out of feet of Russell. And there is that wonderful save from Ramo. Stays with it in its entirety.
This is Kreider up the wing, watched by Miller. Pivots and swings it on back. Yandel again. McDonough's shot, got the glass. Oh, and it came off hard as it ricocheted.
Ryan McDonough takes the shot. Watch this. His puck bounces off the glass. Watch the blocker right there of Jimmy Howard, making sure that he didn't allow that puck to fall anywhere near the blue paint. Tremendous athleticism there from Jimmy Howard.
And he knows this building. It really helps.
Dumped in along the boards by Beaulieu. And Montreal is all over the place in there. Well, there's a giveaway. And Boston will bring it out. Eller had lost it. Paillet comes in. Dropped it back. Campbell! Great save! And the rebound wide. Another shot. Tip wide of the net. What action around that Montreal goal right there. But it's still 1-0 Canadians.
Lars Eller had the right idea. It was just an unfortunate execution issue. He just fanned on it, and it turns into a 3-on-2, and Campbell lets that go. Good blocker save, and then on the rebound, Price is going to get this with, it looks like, to me, the middle of his stick, the paddle of his stick, and bats it out of harm's way. Yes, he doesn't have a lot of moving parts. You don't really look at him as an athletically moving goaltender, but this guy can move. He's got it all. What a double save right there for Carey Price.
Great steal by Sedin. They're starting to gear up here. Look out for the passing. These guys can see each other with their eyes closed.
Oh, what a save by Thomas. The backhand swat of the puck.
Tim Thomas. Some call him the best goaltender in the world. That save, that last desperation save with his glove. Pierre, is there a guy that competes for and harder than this guy?
No, he just doesn't mail it in. He never quits on any shot. Plays a position more like a linebacker sometimes than a goalie, but it still works for him.
Johnson's first shot is handled here by Wick. Now a bouncing puck recovered by McKinnon. Up high, a save, rebound, chance for Gidlin. And somehow Quick spinning around made the awkward looking but very effective stop.
Dave, Nathan McKinnon and Matt Duchene come off the ice and they say, this is the best save we've ever seen. Here's Eric Johnson gaining the line. Jonathan Quick spits it out. Alec Martinez tries to move it. Duchene gets in the lane. Nathan McKinnon shoots the puck. Jerome McKinley bats it out of the air. And then you watch Jonathan Quick. He returns a favor. So it's like ping pong. One paddle to the net.
Oh, wow.
Up and out. That is spectacular goaltending by Jonathan Quick. And both McKinnon and Duchene said, best save they've ever seen. You'd have to think it rates up there.
Picked up here by Hall. Centering try. In front comes to Henry. Pull the trigger on a shot. And it's Fleury who whacked it out of midair. Parenteau took a stick up high, but we play on.
Let's watch right here. Devils look for an answer as they fell behind two. You see the deflection? Oh boy. That might have dropped right down. That is an athletic play, remarkable play for Marc-Andre Fleury. Let's look at it from the overhead angle one more time as it's an alley-oop over the net. And look at that play. That is a spectacular play by the goaltender Fleury.